There is nothing more romantic than flying over the blue sea in a hot air balloon with a beautiful princess who is heiress to an entire kingdom. One could fly through life, gazing into the distance. The pilot reported that the town folk were spreading rumors that the expedition had failed, and that Arthur had been captured by spirits, and that the princess had been carried off by the dragon. Staring at them, he could hardly believe his own eyes. Helen's father had not recovered from the lightning bolt. Such was the news. Mourning was announced in the kingdom. King Olgert no longer ate or drank, and the townsfolk said he was not long for this world. And the road ahead is still long. Ahead lies the land of sand, a desert scorched by the sun and full of quicksand. Everything there moves slowly and likes to sleep in the shade. But good knights never doubt their success.